This is the perspective text effect, and I'm going to show you exactly how you can achieve this using only CapCut Mobile and your phone. Placing text like this in your videos makes it a little bit more interesting to watch as it gives it that divinity vibe. Now, without further ado, let's dive right into it. Go ahead and open CapCut. For the first step, you're going to import your video into CapCut. Once your video is imported, you're going to go ahead and cut the section that you want to add the perspective text to. So I want it to be like my caption, so I'm going to listen and I'm going to show you exactly how you can achieve this using only CapCut Mobile and your phone. Now this is where I want my perspective text to end, so I'm going to cut this, delete this part, and I'll go ahead and export it. I don't need any high quality for this one. Export. Now once that is done exporting, I'm going to go ahead and create a new project. In that new project, what I'm going to do is I'm going to head over to library and I'll select this black image, black background. Now that is done, simply expand this. I am going to now bring in an overlay. Sorry, not overlay. We are going to bring in an audio extract. Extract the audio from the other clip. This is the perspective text. Now we go ahead to text and add auto captions. And click on generate. Now I want a caption that is bold and big, so I'm going to change the style. Feel free to choose any caption style that you want. I want something that's really bold, like this one, perhaps. This is the perspective text effect. Now that looks fine. Let's see how it looks throughout. Zoom in a little bit. Right now, I'm trying to position it properly. So it kind of appears in the center most of the time. Now this is okay, so I'll go ahead and trim this. I'll trim this to the sound. Now that is basically all for this part. Export. Click on done. And we are going to go back to our video. Simply bring in an overlay. Add overlay. And choose the video we just exported. Scale it however you want it. Head over to splice and I'll choose lighting. You can still go for filter, anyone that works for you. Make sure you mute the sound of the overlay. This is the perspective text effect. Now you can see what we have. So what we are going to do now is we are going to add an effect. Go to the effects tab, video effects, and you're going to search for player 3. Now this is the effect right here. Perspective text effect, and I'm going to show you exactly how you can cancel. Make sure you span throughout where you have that text. Now you click on objects and make sure it is applying perspective text effect, and I'm going to show you. Adjust the settings of the effects. First, I'm going to span it through. Adjust the effect settings. Where you have texture, reduce it down to zero. See that player at the top left disappears. This is the perspective text effect, and I'm going to show you. Now, where you have rotates, you tweak it as much as you want till you're satisfied with the perspective it is giving you. Now to make things a little bit more interesting, what we are going to do is I'll come to my original clip and I'm going to go ahead and create a duplicate and set it as overlay. Drag it to under the first clip. Make sure the sound is removed. Then I'm going to head over to remove PG and select auto remover. basically just wait for it to apply and finish. Now it's done. So what we are going to do is come over to this layer of our text right here, go to where we have layers and make sure that it is positioned under this overlay like this. Now once that is done, see what we get.
If you enjoyed this tutorial video, please don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications, and see you on me next.